Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasco.
She always has.
I see everything here. Oh, I'm a good keeper of secrets.
Welcome, child. This is the Temple of Kinareth. The Gildegreen outside was planted as a seedling in the early years of Whiterun. Disciples of Kinareth could sense something holy in it, and traveled far to hear the winds of the goddess in its branches. Of course, not as many pilgrims these days. To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim, maybe all of Tamriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree through it. Even its name is an echo. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Eldergleam, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal metal. Eldergleam is older than metal, from a time before men or elves. To even affect it, you have to tap into the old magic. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong. Kinareth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty Arke, god of life and death? I see. Well, perhaps you'll take pity on a humble priest who has lost something precious. My amulet of Arke. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it? I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. Oh, thank Arkay! Please, take this gold for your troubles. Walk always in the light in these days of darkness. You and me, the only people.
Yes, Housecar. We'll leave immediately. Just us against the dragon. Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. We don't know where.
Yeah.
lucky if it doesn't rip our throats out.